Okay, welcome guys. Today I will show you how are you supposed to import ShareStack keyboard layout. Because when you import your ShareStack keyboard preset in your computer, there will be any problems. This should be bright. Because ugly is quite ugly user interface. I wanted to show you something. I barely see this. There are some settings that you have to pay attention. Handle input not directly over Gizmo. When you select this, you won't be able to rotate 3D view. When you deselect this, you see this icon. You have to deselect this. So you can use Alt and left mouse button to rotate view. In user preferences, because I was importing short keyboard layout from file Autodesk May 2017, and the next thing you have to do to choose preset Maya when you import key configuration. Important keyboard layout Maya 2017. Hopefully it will work okay, because I created shortcut keyboards in my first computer. This is second PC. Alt and left mouse button works, but you have to deselect this. I cannot find where I can make this transparent, because this looks ugly. I have to find out how to make this transparent, because in my first computer this is visible. Hopefully I can make this transparent. Toolbar item, I don't know where this can be found, where I can find this. Maybe toggle. I think menu. No, it doesn't come up. Reset to default theme. Give me few seconds because I need to check. I want this to be transparent. Okay. Maybe tool. Hexagon logo. Soft blend. Oh, this is because of my monitor. Click anywhere. When you use this option, you won't be able to use the mouse. Or how you can select your edges. Because I created my custom keyboard shortcuts, I don't have any issue. But you have to make sure you import your key configuration and you choose this. You can add your custom preset, but when you import a Python file on a new PC, if you have got two computers, you may lose a preset name. Only this will be saved But don't forget about click anywhere deselecting this, because this doesn't allow you to rotate and move a 3D view object. I can now rotate 3D view after deselecting this. I hope this will help you to fix navigation issue after creating shortcut keyboard. Blender 2.80 is more difficult than 2.79. Lots of settings have been moved to somewhere else. For example, you no longer have option when you make edge face, but this option is named in different way. It's called fill hole. Okay, mesh, clean up, fill holes. It's no longer called make edge face. Some changes I can see. Not everything is okay, because you have to check some settings here. For example, if you can check viewport display, you have to check all edges, wireframe, shadow. What I like about this new version, overlays settings. Or this option, or shading, you can have modcap now. This is cool feature, I like this. Modcap, I can choose this. Very nice this, a little bit too bright. But this will help you to create 3D model. If you want to go back, if you want to get back to texture view, I think this comes up here. Before wireframe, opacity was working fine. Grid spacing, grid is little bit different. It looks, it doesn't finish here. It seems to be endless. You no longer have to resize grid. Also 3D cursor. When I click left mouse button, you can change position of 3D cursor. I have got my own keyboard shortcuts, Q, I assigned to view selected. You have to modify shortcuts in order this to work. Rotate E, move W, transform, I didn't use this, scale, shortcut R. Okay, that's everything. Don't forget to pay attention, click anywhere, deselect this if you want your 3D view to rotate around the object when you use Alt and left mouse. When you want to use Alt and left mouse button, you must deselect this.